Shit, bro. One of my mates. I've known him forever. He was this thing. He attacked me.
You hurt?
No, but I had to kill him. Kill it. What the fuck is going on?
Elias, found the elevator, heading up now.
Good. Now this detour might actually work for us. Look, there's a weapons lockup just past the infirmary.
Good place to gear up.
You'll need to watch out though. Security units are back online.
force has been authorized. Area secured. Moving to medical sector.
Prison systems are breaking down like that elevator back there. Just stay out of their line of sight and you should be able to sneak by.
Scanning for active core signatures. Detected. All systems nominal. Weapon systems online. Black Iron Security Unit active.
Just stay low.
is only through change that we grow. And we become the best version of ourselves. Change can be hard, but it is necessary.
Jacob, it's getting worse out here. Where are you?
Made it through the infirmary. Still looking for that weapons lockup.
Okay, you're getting close. Just keep moving. Jacob, it's getting worse out here. Where are you?
Made it through the infirmary. Still looking for that weapons locker.
Okay, you're getting close. Just keep moving. Jacob, you find anything?
The lockup had already been raided. All that's left is this baton.
Stun baton, yeah. But those things do pack a punch, though. And we are gonna need it. Listen, you're almost to the watchtower. I had to sneak through, but it's empty now, so you should be good. I'll meet you on the other side.
Yeah, see you there.
signal.
I'm sending in Squad 9.
Sir, Squad 9 is gone.
Hold your position.
We can't. Fall back. We've lost containment.
All right, then activate all tactical units. You are weapons free. Repeat, you are weapons free.
Yes, sir. But, sir, no.
Now that's an order. You kill anything that moves.
What the fuck did you get in here?
You think I got time for this shit? Okay. Okay. Let me see if I got this straight. You crash here. And then this whole place goes to shit. Oh, 5, 2, 1. Look at me when I'm talking to you. What'd you do? Huh? You can tell me. Are you different? Are you special?
Why'd the warden
want you alive? Huh. I told you.
This is my kingdom. And it's all yours.
What do you mean?
He was there. Those things killed him.
What? You're harder than I thought. Just keep going now. I found a safe room up ahead.
Necessity to do what is required, to make the hard choices. As your new warden,
service
I will do what
required.
For this story,
thank you.
Jacob! Over here! Come on, man! Move your ass! Run!
Think that'll hold them?
Fucking hope so.
They all are those things.
Doesn't matter. Look, you just gotta get out of here.
You said something about a plan.
Yeah. This way. Come on. Hurry it up, man. Take that over to the Reforge. You can use it to print a new weapon. Now, give me a minute to tap into the system.
UGC Printing. Have a united day. In progress.
Okay, got it. If we're gonna get out of here, we need a ship, one that you can fly. Now, I found an inmate with the skills to hack the network and call one down from orbit. Bad news is they're in the SHU, maximum security. Fucking tough getting in there. Caught bothering you?
Yeah, ever since I got it.
Yeah, they can scramble your brains a little bit. Don't worry, you get used to it.
Yeah, you sure know a lot about this place.
Yeah, I've had nothing but time.
Okay, so, what's next? The SHU? Can we just waltz our way in there?
No, I wish we could. It's not gonna be that easy, bruv. Look, I've been here a long time. I've got privileges that you don't. So I'm gonna have to take you a different way. But I'll be your eyes and ears, and I'll guide you along.
All right, don't you leave me hanging.
I got you. Unless you know I'm a pilot.
No, I'm afraid not.
I'll get that door for you.
UGC Printing, for all your needs.
Unit online. Thank you.
Cycle complete.
Seems like it's infecting them, turning them into those things. Take that elevator down to the next level, then follow the signs to reach medical. I'll be in touch. can't open it. You'll need to find security credentials. Look around for any dead guards nearby. Use your shiv to dig out their implant.
Wait, what?
You don't have a choice. It's the only way through that door.
What a mess.
You do what you gotta do in here. This place has a way of changing you. Keep going to the back exit. I'll contact you there.
Found one of those gloves that Captain Ferris had.
That's a grip. Bastard guards love to use it on us inmates.
Yeah, I remember.
But it's good. It works on all sorts of things, too. Go on, give it a go.
Will do.
Just hold him! I'll get out of the Senate! Hurry! We've got prisoners back that way! Knock him over! Knock him over!
Please make a selection. Please make a valid choice.
Jacob! You made it! I'm gonna open up the maintenance elevator. That'll get you up here, yeah? Get inside. I can drive it from here.
You sure about that?
Gonna lower you down nice and easy.
Brakes don't look too good. Elias!
I'm trying. One of the motors shorted out when I transferred power.
Stop the cab! Stop it! Elias!
The system's not responding. You've got to do it manually.
What? How?
Just jam something into the brake. Hurry!
Come on, you son of a bitch!
Jacob, you still with me?
Yeah, barely.
Oh, I need to figure out why this system's acting up. Reset the power down there and get to the other elevator. You're nearly here.